Alright y'all, so check this out. One of J. Cole's more beloved lines about couples considered to be goals has taken on a new life. In the aftermath of Jada Pinkett Smith and Will Smith's latest appearance on Red Table Talk, the line about wanting a Jada and that Will love from 2014's No Role Models is ruined according to longtime Cole fans, and they are beside themselves. That Jada and that Will love lyric from J. Cole did not age well, one fan wrote on Twitter. The episode in question centered around singer August Alsina's truth that he and Jada were in a relationship while the Smiths were separated. After a representative of hers released a statement denying the romance, Jada brought herself to the red table for some healing. Jada not only admitted that Alsina was telling the truth about her relationship with Alsina, but also that she and Will mended their relationship in the midst of it. "I just wanted to feel good," Jada said, of their relationship with the I Love This singer. "It had been so long since I felt good, right? And it felt good to help heal someone. I think it dealt a lot with my codependency, needing to fix, needing to help. There's something about that childhood trauma that feels as though it can be fixed through fixing people versus fixing me." The episode is drawn in record viewership numbers as well as jokes from the likes of Boosie and 50 Cent. Cole fans may have taken the events of the episode the hardest. Many have shared various memes of the Forest Hills Drive rapper looking in disgust with the Smiths and attempting to figure out how to salvage the bar in a future release. These were some of the best reactions we found. "I don't want that Jada and Will love no more. This was that Jada and that Will love J. Cole was talking about. J. Cole, when you offer him that Jada and Will love now." When J. Cole said he wanted that Jada and Will love in a song called Don't Save Her. "J. Cole, I want a real love, dark skin Aunt Viv love, that Jada and Will love. Me." J. Cole after watching the Red Table Talk with Will and Jada. But what do you guys think? And what was the funniest Jada and Will meme that you saw? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.